Even if you're not the world's greatest baker, this Basque cheesecake is the perfect dessert to make because it's virtually impossible to mess it up. Compared to your traditional cheesecake, it has no crust and instead an intentionally burnt top for some really nice flavor. This version's dairy-free, of course, and I like to bake it in some crinkled parchment paper for an even more rustic look. Also, this is your reminder to enter my Vitamix giveaway while you still can.